everyone. My name is Spring Blocks, and welcome back to another whale investigation video. We're going back with this giant kayak. We have my dad and my lovely grandmother, which she went there like 50 years ago. Like one time or something. And it was like, how many? It was like two. And we also have Griffin behind the camera.
Hi guys, how are you?
And we're filming this intro now because we don't know if we can kayak in the pond or the lakes.
Here we go.
So yeah, we're filming this now. And we'll see you at the lake.
We're in trouble because there's a maintenance man. What are we gonna do?
Three generations arrested for illegal kayaking.
Okay, so we are here. I checked, the water did decrease the slightest bit. But Mammy, look, come here. So this is the ramp. Huh. This is the rail that they use to lower the whale into the water. So the water was like here last time because that was underwater.
I never thought I'd come back to this place again.
Yeah, but we also got some random pipes in the water.
I think water used to shoot out, did it?
Well, I mean, so long ago.
Let me see.
That's pretty low.
Oh my God, fish!
Oh yeah, I can see them.
Where would you be going? Where? Not that he's
You want to go see another thing?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. So, my mother's brother used to work here in like the 1990s. And he said, he said he saw the carcass of the whale. I was like, what? But then I realized that he said 301 Edgewater, which is over there. I think it's either that building or that building. But the carcass on the ship is like in that pond because there's like a pirate ride over there.
Yeah.
And there's just a little bit of a boat sticking out. So maybe we'll check that out after we see about the
what?
The pipe! Okay, so anyway, without looking at the pipe, Mammy, come here. Come here, Mammy. Look, there's a little thing. You see that rail right there?
Yeah.
That was used for rhinos. Like little rhinos that went up.
Yeah, but I remember a pirate ship, and I think how you saw the whale, because when you were on the boat, the whale came up.
Well, you were on a boat. There was a pirate ride over there.
Yeah.
So you might be thinking about that.
But I think, otherwise,
wow.
You almost have to be on the boat.
Dad, look at that.
This is definitely lower. The water is definitely
this pipe is vibrating.
Oh, shoot.
I'm going to put the camera on it and they'll be able to... Oh, there's water coming up. This is an active pipe. Small whirlpool. I'm going to put the camera on the pipe so they can hear the... All right, guys. I'm going to rest you on the pipe and you'll feel the vibrations. That hopefully allowed you to hear the vibrations of the pipe.
I can ask, I don't mind.
Probably just works here.
Oh.
But that pipe is...
We don't even know if the guy works here, so.
Yeah.
We could chance it, or we could...
Pants it.
Ask him.
Let's go see if we can see the carcass of the boat. Okay, so you see that? That's 301 Edgewater.
Yeah.
And that's where you were able to see the shipwreck. And maybe that little duck is resting on it. We don't know. But let's go check it out. Sorry, buddy.
They're not happy with us.
Well, they were just gazing out into the water. Now they can't gaze.
There's a bunch of poop here.
Oh, shoot. Oh, it smells.
Where they have to poop them.
This is the poop land.
Yeah.
We can't see it from here.
poop.
Stop line. Zooming in on the poop.
I'm zooming in on all the poop. There's like a nest over there. Disgusting. Oh, this poop.
So let's see if we can get on that building.
Oh, okay.
We are on top of a parking garage. We're not on top of 301 because 301 is there and we can only get in with a security badge. But there's a man who is like, yeah, you need a security badge. Nice man. I don't know, it'll be over there.
Because you have to be like up there to see it. So
I don't know where it is. But yeah. That's the story of the boat. There, let's go.
Hey, we got a question for you. And we're looking for remnants of the wood. So we don't know what the deal is, but we thought if my son could just tie up and go to the whalers and take some pictures of the water, we'd like to go. Okay, I don't either, so I'm just going to ask you for it. All right, good. Yeah. All right, well, we're going to try it and then just take care of whatever. All right, thanks, man.
You good? You got it?
He doesn't even know. Like, I don't know.
It's not town property.
Nice. Right. So we can do it.
With that, we don't want to do it on the main road. So I think Phoenix, instead of loading into the dock, we should load here.
The magical floating branches. How are they floating? Oh my god, wait, look at all the fish.
Oh my god, look at them. There's a lot of fish there. Right in front of you.
Yeah, we see.
Are they tadpoles? They don't.
They're not tadpoles, no.
From up here, they look weird.
They're legit fish. Oh, they're leaving.
Yeah, because we're here, they can see our shadows or something.
Do you see that? Hi, fish!
Phoenix Fine Adventure.
The fish are running.
They're still close up there.
Get in there. Time
is
money.
Start recording. Okay. I'm going in the kayak. I'm not gonna drop my phone.
Put it on your lap while you're just.
I'm putting it down here. Nice crotch shot.
Crotch shot.
Or out. Yeah. Probably gonna trip over.
Don't tip.
All right, going to see the whale. Bye, guys. I don't like this already. I'm gonna visit the lamppost.
I'm gonna get a better angle.
Now.
Oh, I don't think.
Guys there?
Yeah, we're here.
Right where the ramp is, so the whale could be under me right now. I don't really know. But here. Here's this. I'm here. Check this out. I'm in the water. It's kind of creepy. The whale could be under me. Griffin's back there, as you can see. I'm gonna head to the control center for the porpoises.
Do you think he's found the whale?
I think he will. He's very determined.
Well, let's hope so.
He's like an old-time adventurer.
All right. Let's go! I'm heading over there.
Raiders of the Lost Kayak.
I don't like this, dude. I'm in the same water as the whale was. Hopefully nobody sees me. Okay, I thought that was a security truck.
What?
We're going to the porpoise apparatus. It's right here. Oh, what is that? What is that? I don't want to go over there. Wait. Oh no. Okay, this is land? Question mark. Okay, it is. Oh, I don't like this, dude. Frick. Okay, no. We're fine. What?
I'm going over there.
Okay. Dude. I don't like this. Okay. So there's like. No, it's not even some mechanophobia. It's just like. It's just rocks. I got some water on my phone. Changing angle. Yeah, keep looking.
It's your only chance.
Come on, Bean. You gotta find him.
Good. You gotta find that whale.
Find that stinking whale.
Find that flipping whale.
Find that whale. He's getting too scared. How is he gonna find the whale?
I don't know, but I'll save him if anything happens.
Okay, good.
I'll walk through the muck and the mire.
This is a nice shot. You look good, Mems.
Thank you. I will save him.
Good. Doom, 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 doom.
I'm going back to the ramp.
He's going.
But you gotta look around some of the islands. This is your only chance. Yes, it is. We're not coming back.
Oh, we're not.
Now's your chance, dude. Look for that whale.
Look for that whale or die. Go whale or go home.
Over
there. Over there. No, I don't want to go over there. See? You want to find
that whale? The
whale wouldn't be over there. Yeah, they have or not.
Oh, here
comes security. Yeah. Yeah. Wait. No, wait. Oh my God, he's going past. He went past.
He went past.
Pink, keep looking.
Go over there.
Would you like me to search? I'll search for you.
Yeah, this is
okay.
Uncomfortable.
I'll search for you, Dink.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess that's where we have. So where should I look?
Over there.
Over where?
Look that way.
Towards
that
the island.
The whale wouldn't be over there.
But you went where you thought it was and it's not there.
The whale was in the middle.
I can't see.
No.
I'm looking over here.
That was actually like really uncomfortable. I didn't like that.
Yeah, I don't seem to see anything here.
The whale was in the middle. Yeah, because the ramp's right there.
It's like the research camp.
It's very murky.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I don't see much of anything.
Maybe go over to where the pipes were.
Okay.
The little pipes.
Show me the way to go home. I'm tired and I wanna go to bed. I had a little drink about an hour ago and it went straight to my head. I found goop. Wait a second.
Recording.
Would this be like, would goop like this grow on something? Cause look, there's a ton of goop. I have a hypothesis.
Did your oar touch?
No, can't touch anything.
And he having that elusive white whale.
I was shaking a bit.
Yeah, good.
That. I wasn't even in the water.
I know.
Griffin, go diagonal with the ramp.
Okay.
It would be like there.
It would be right here, you say?
About anywhere from there to there, probably. I don't think it would go as far.
I think I understand your fear. It feels like something's gonna kill me.
Yeah, I know.
I'm all right, though. Still don't see nothing.
I stabbeth thee, dammeth where. Well.
How far can you see the rails go into the water?
Let's find out.
You can touch it with your oar. No, I mean at the end of it, touch the oar.
Oh, fish. Griffin, look at this pipe right there. That really gross pipe.
Oh, shoot,
ew. I don't think we can see it from here, but.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna continue down the ramp and then I'll explore other places.
Griffin, with your oar, you can
see how long.
Are you
zooming in at all?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how deep this goes.
Whoa.
This goes to mud. So the ramp, oh yeah, ew, bubbles.
It's the whale!
The whale. So how submerged is it, can we say?
8 feet.
8 feet, I can't see 8 feet down there.
Ghost Griffin with a test.
I think, did the sign have a whale on it? I can't remember. Yeah, on the highway.
It would probably be there.
Where?
Like there.
Right here?
Yeah.
All right, I guess we're gonna come around the other side. Yeah?
Because trees die and stuff and it falls in and it makes all that.
Swimming here, that's quick enough to do.
I would not swim in there.
No.
Well.
Catch there?
Nope. All right, I guess I'll look somewhere.
Where else would you look?
I don't know.
Try going up.
Just so you know, Griffin, we're at 15 minutes on this.
All right, I'm coming back.
Okay, hello again. So we got busted by a security guy. He was nice, though. He didn't, like, yell at us about it. I don't think he actually knew that we actually put it in the water. But, yeah, I thought I got a shot of me up close of... at the porpoise apparatus. Where is it? Over there. I didn't. I must have stopped it by accident or the phone got a cool down. But you'll probably see on the other camera that my brother has that we did go over there, or I was over there, and I was like freaking out. I wish I got that on camera, but sadly I didn't. But yeah, hopefully we got a shot of me over there because it was cool. There's like, it was just like a metal thing that had like two little pulleys on it. It wasn't too much, but it was still cool and creepy to be over there. Okay, so that's the end of the video. We can no longer come here with the kayak because we learned that we can't use it. But we may come back here, maybe, again. If the water's lower, we can see, maybe, if it's lower. It did lower a bit, but not too much. And yeah, I'm sad that I didn't get the shot of me over there at the porpoise apparatus.
But it will live in your memory.
Yeah, but it will live in my memory. And I was like,
the security guard also told us to contact Tom, and Tom would love to tell us all about this place.
Tom. Yep. I think his name was Bob McLaughlin.
Well, we'll find out. Bob or Tom will find this man.
All right. So thank you guys for watching. If you want more videos like this, like and subscribe and leave a comment. And maybe share it to your friends. I don't know. But hey, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.